Chai Solis is a very, very talented featherweight. He's the Latino WBC champion. I'm here with Marcelo, CMC Boxing. So first of all, coach, tell us about your fighter. Who trains him and what is he doing here at your gym?
Okay, Chai Solis is the Latino champ WBC.
Beautiful and, belt. Looks good.
He arrived to our camp. Uh-huh. He's part of the team as well. A month ago, he's getting ready to fight soon. We need to close deal the contract. Okay. You know,
I cannot announce it yet.
I can announce it yet, but his main coach is Shane Mosley, and we're training him really hard lately. And then he came to get the belt in this country. You know, so hopefully.
Solis, what's it like to train with Mosley, who's a legend out here?
¿Cómo te sientes de entrenar con Mosley, que es una leyenda aquí?
Es para mí un gran placer porque no es solo una leyenda aquí, sino una leyenda en todo el mundo. Y es para mí un gran honor entrenar con el gran campeón, Shane Mosley.
For him, it's an honor to train with Shane Mosley. It's a legend.
What has he taught you so far? Training with him, what have you learned?
Entrenando con él, ¿qué es lo que has aprendido hasta ahora?
Estoy aprendiendo a trabajar más, bueno, falencias mías. No solo el hombre enseña lo que es él, sino dentro de la condición que tiene uno. Así que estamos trabajando mucho en cosas que puedo yo trabajar.
He's learning things that he's lack of right now, and Shane is working in those details, those mistakes or bad habits, to be able to correct that and then put in good performance in the fight.
Chai, where are you from originally?
¿De dónde eres originalmente?
Argentina, Varadero. Buenos Aires.
Another Argentinian from Buenos Aires. You guys are taking over here, the boxing scene. You have Jesus Cuellar from Buenos Aires. You have Marcos Maidana. You have, of course, Abregu. You have Matisse. Why are so many Argentinians talented in boxing? Because you guys are slowly taking over.
De todos esos campeones, ¿por qué tantos argentinos en boxeo campeones?
Porque yo creo que hay mucho talento argentino, hay mucha condición, hay buena sangre, hay buen espíritu de guerrero. Y venimos a trabajar al primer lugar del mundo, que es Estados Unidos.
The reason is that there is a lot of good fighters in Argentina. They have the mental and then the spirit of warrior. And then that's the reason they come to United States, to the first world, to be able to continue with that hard work and then to be able to be champ.
Carlos Abregu is right here in the gym. He's training. What do you think about a fight with him and Keith Thurman? How much would the fans love that fight?
Bueno, Carlos Abregu está entrando al gimnasio. ¿Qué opinas? Carlos Abregu le pelea a Keith Thurman.
Yo creo que es una pelea de guerreros, pero tengo fe de que va a ganar Abregu. No ampliamente ni fácilmente porque esto es boxeo profesional, pero sí no tengo duda de que va a ser muy duro el rival, pero Abregu va a poder resolverlo.
It will be an amazing fight. It's two warriors, and it's not going to be an easy fight for El Potro Abregu, but he knows that El Potro has a lot of chances to win the fight.